microphone is not working. Charles, microphone is not working.
He has done marvelous in my soul, Jesus. He has done marvelous in my soul, my Savior.
The problem. When I came here, Pastor Reverend spoke about the
the second Corinthians 10, 4 and 5, immediately I knew what I can do. So I fasted 6 Monday to Friday, and God revealed so many things to me. And some are cooking. I'll let my mama say no alone before I give the testimony here. And I glorify God and I say, truly, God will never forsake you or leave you if truly you trust in Him. I glorify His name because His name is wonderful. He is marvelous. He's King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Glory to
God.
Amen.
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 Amen. With your goodies, we want to use this song to thank God for what He has done for us.
Oh, clap unto the Lord for their life.
What a wonderful God, what a wonderful God, He has done wonderful things for us. What a wonderful God, what a wonderful, He is to do wonderful things for us.
Why
it was revealed. Something that could have taken just 15 minutes to do, just deliver the baby. It took almost an hour to go through. And my wife was almost at the point of death. We were almost seeing the flat line on the screen. I was praying. I said, God, remember your word. Until suddenly the flat line started to have a heartbeat. She woke up and she said, ah, they have not finished. I said, ah, they are still, they are just tying you up there. Yeah. But God is great.
Amen.
Today, we are going to celebrate in 1 year.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
My wife has always had difficulties when delivering. But it is part of the Lord. The Lord has made it, say, I do not bring to pregnancy and do not deliver you at the last minute. His word says that he will always bring to pass that which he has said. Just as he has said about this place, about this church, that we will have a place of our own. And we will even rent out. What God has done in my life, I told you that his word will never fall to pass. The death of this one, just like Emmanuel was prophesied that he will born, so was she said to be born as well. Maybe they are following the footsteps of their father. Maybe prophesied upon. Amen? Yes, I was prophesied upon when I was born as well. So, you must have heard from Mama Mercy during prophecies. She could have died when she was being born, even the mother. I don't promote the evil hands, so I don't talk about them. But God, in his mercies, saw her too. So it is a thing of joy to be here today to celebrate both their lives.
Amen.
To give God the glory for keeping them alive.
Amen.
And for keeping me alive too when she was born. Because I only saw her for 2 days when she was born, and I fell sick, they knocked me off. I was 3 months at home and I didn't see where my daughter and her mother was. I nearly died. I saw angels. They lifted me and brought me back.
Amen.
I give God the glory today that we are all standing here. Because I know the way God brought me back, he will bring also brother body back.
Yeah.
I told him he will come back here and dance with us. Because we love his dance.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
So please join me in celebrating my children today. And of course our lives. Because God has done a lot of things, but I have a lot of testimonies. And as they say, testimony fills my mouth. And they are going to come, I will pour them out. But it's in Jesus' name.
Amen.